It is providential that this very week, Holy Week, Week of the Bridegroom, we're able to do our annual prairie burn. Our Lord said that unless a seed falls to the ground and dies, it just remains just a seed. During Holy Week, we immerse ourselves in the mystery of death and resurrection, that Christ had to die before he could rise. And so it is with us. We have to sometimes go through a cross of death, as we are now during this pandemic, dying to a lot of things, not just life, in order to hopefully rise again in some way we don't know. So here we see in this environmental plan right here, in this prairie burn, the mystery of our faith in the very week in which we're immersing ourselves in that faith, that mystery of the cross. This prairie is burned every year because as it's burning, as it dies, it's regenerating. And it will become, in just a few weeks, once again, a prairie full of life and color and flowers and grasses. Glory to Jesus Christ.